I think we are recording. I hope the stream quality doesn't get lower now. Okay, so we're puzzling. Let me see. Which puzzle is this one? I think we have to win lane 1 in this very turn. Yeah, okay, I see what it is. I remember. So you can take a look at the hand. I hope there's no timer. And you don't have enough mana, right? So you want the Aghanims out early, I guess, and then you want to maybe card draw. You have duels, cunning plans, one of the at any costs. So let's just get the Aghanims out of the way, right? That seems to be the first step. I might not be, might not do it correctly on the first step. So, I'm pretty sure the whole puzzle evolves around the Stonehall Elite killing opponent heroes and gaining attack. So I should probably start with the Trestins. Do I start with the Trestins or do I start with the Elite? Because Elite still gets buffed, right? I think I start with the Trestins or double Trestins. Right? I'm not sure, we'll see.
Bring your weapons. They will do nothing.
And then I have to duel more or less all the time.
This is the moment of truth.
So now I duel the first hero, right? So that's damage for him. So now I need to kill more Yusuf. How did I kill the ogre again? So I need to swap him over, I think, so he gets more damage. Oh, I also have to keep in mind my Pugna positioning. So the damage is distributed to all units, I believe. I could also win Trilo here and duel, right? At the end I remember I have to at any cost. And there should be an Ogre Corpse Tosser somewhere in here. So the thing is, I want to... maybe I started with Trilo, I don't know. Maybe I'll do it wrong on the first try. So if I cutting plan first, then the Trestin's buff is not applying on a unit left to Pugna. So now I'm doing it anyway, right? Or maybe, oh, I have to face boots him, right? That's, I think that's the thing. I think I need him somewhere where, oh shit, my creeps get buffed. I mean, let's just try it. I'm not sure if I'm doing it correct. Should get more card draw, right? Yeah. More card draw, sure. Okay. So we have another Ventrilo, or we can cunning, I guess, first. So another duel, right? Or do we duel the ogre? I think we duel the ogre, don't we? How do I get the last one? I think this is all I have, I believe. I might have done it wrong. At any cost, still kills CM. So I think I do duel the ogre. We have to see.
Life exits through the eyes.
So now, if I add any cost, she dies and I still get buffed. But I didn't eat the last creep, so I feel like I have done, or I have missed something. Sanctum out of the way, I guess. One corpse tosser now. I don't think I want the creep to be buffed. Maybe I'm wrong. So portal, do I even have enough mana for this? I might have somehow missed all the mana that I need. So do the creeps make the difference? Does it matter if I... yeah, I need to play them.
I call on those who serve the ancients. Come forth.
Another corpse tosser down. Not sure what the tower barrage was for though. So now, if I had any costs, my corpse tossers will shoot everything here. Oh, I remember. Okay, now I remember. I need to, at any cost, Oracle will be on 1 HP and then I tower barrage him. Okay, I think I'm missing like 2 or 3, 4 damage. Pew pew pew. Wow, so much damage missing. Okay, 4 damage. Okay, we can, I guess we can do it. But this time around, the first attempt didn't work. So does it make sense to play the Stonehold first and then the Dresden? I don't think so, right? And do I want my creep to be buffed? I think I can't stop one creep to be buffed unless Prelix would land here. Maybe I have to face with Prelix over there so I don't buff any regular creeps. Doesn't seem right. I'll just try it again like I did before. Double Tristan's first. Then we duel for the first time, right? Just thinking, should I swap the Pokemon already? I don't think so.
Your path is what brought us here.
My body has been reborn.
I think I swap the Pokemon now. He only needs to be here, right? That should be enough. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I need the elite over there. I'm just thinking that the Pugna needs to be in the middle to apply the double Tristins. Let me get the Sanctum down. If you guys want to give out tips, I don't mind if you do. Backseat Gaming is okay here. So I don't want to duel the CM, right? I think I need to get, yeah, I need to eat the last creep, but I might have to face boots him over then. Oh, maybe that's what I do. Yeah, Ventrilo first, then I face boots him over with Prelix. I think that's how to do it. Okay, might be wrong again. In this turn, I might be doing the wrong. Do I Ventrilo him? I think this is wrong. Okay, so we can. We could Ventrilo. We're not getting the last damage here, that's a problem. Yeah, we needed to save the face foods. I think I restart this one. I think this one is wrong.
Let the battle come to me.
I have been blessed.
Alright, now we have an idea how to do it. Pretty sure she needs the face boots.
Thank you for all your kindness.
This is the moment of truth, isn't it? I'll eat the flesh from your bones.
Say creep we get with Ventrilo. Then we swap him to the right side. Yeah, that should be it. Right. Because then Pugna is always in the middle, even without the face boots. Not sure if I can get all now with the tools I have left. So, I can duel. I don't want to duel Ogre, by the way. I want to Ventrilo someone else. Right? Because Ogre dies to... Damn. I think I needed to save the Ventrilo somehow, don't I? Or a cunning plan. So I can kill one guy with duel. Ogre will die to at any cost. Ah, okay. No. I need to cutting plane again, I guess. Okay. I think I have. I know what we are doing here. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I keep maybe this creep alive. No, that doesn't work, right? Oh, it does work, I think. It doesn't work. This is kind of a tough riddle. But I think I got it. So now I do this. Get foresight. Now, we portal.
My brothers, I need your aid.
We at any cost.
The faithful will not be denied.
And then we swap. So at any cost kill CM. We get all the turrets here going. We swap the him one more time. Oh, here's another card. Oh shit, I mean, doesn't matter, right? Does it matter if I played earlier? No. What? One damage is missing? Wait, what? What did I do wrong, guys? I don't see it. I don't see what I did wrong. Oh no. I lost. We lost to the bot. First, right? Elite first? Was it? Is that the play? Okay, we try it first this time around.
We must not fail.
He gets, I don't know. So 5 versus.
I will be the last one.
Not sure. We can just rush it and see how it works out. So right now we are only buffing one creep. And I think we want exactly that to happen, right? Oh, so once I swap, no, Prelix will be buffed, so the buff will not be wasted. So we do exactly the same, this time around we only play the elite first. We swap again, the elite with the Prelix. I guess we ventrilo the creep first. Duel him. So all units that get buffed, they live, right? So we didn't waste the Trestin's damage, we just applied it a bit differently by trading the elite first. Just one more swap here. Oh, needs Sanctum. Almost fucked up. We blow the lane up. It doesn't matter if we play it doesn't matter if we play the Call to Reserve. Oh, it matters. Because both Ogres will do more damage if I get the Call with the Reserves out, right? They push. So if I play Call to Reserves, I do 4 damage. But because I have 2 Ogres, they do 8 damage. So I think that might be it. But then I have to cunning plan first, right, to draw it. And then I lose 2 damage here, but that's still more damage with the corpse tossers. I think I... I feel like I can't... I think I need to, right? I think I tried this way around. So I'll, at any cost, no, I'll cunning plan first. Doesn't really matter what I cunning plan, right? So I think I need to call the reserves out first.
I call on those who serve the ancients.
Yeah, I'm not sure, we'll see if I have enough now. Because we were missing 2 damage and... should be enough, right?
I won't let you harm the
what? Ancients. No, we still, so we're missing the 2 damage. We need to eat the last unit. I want to think about playing the lead first again. So, imagine I play double Dresden. I get 4 damage. No, wait, I get 2 plus 2. First of all, I get 2 and then I get 4, right? So, 6. If I play him first and then the double Dresden, I get also 6. So, it doesn't matter, I think. So we can start how we want, I believe. So we actually need to get in position by using the cunning plan. I think I still swap first. Because I don't want Pugna to not give the buff to anyone. And if I cunning plan elite with Pugna, then the left side is empty. Okay. So now, in which direction do I go? Left, right? I'm not sure. I can use one cunning plan, right? And then I can go to the left. Yeah. So now, I should first of all get the Aghanims out. Now go to the left, do it again. So, I guess I can duel here already. Oh. I think I still have a problem. But I can, I mean it's one step further, even if we don't make it. I don't know how I get the ogre. He's too far away if I cunning to the left. So I can now cunning over and he will die to at any cost, but how do I get the ogre? Too far away then, right? Maybe I'm using the face boots wrong. Because I can't get him back to into ogre position, right? And I need to use the cunning plan before at any cost. Damn. Puzzle 1 is already destroying us. So yeah, he's not in position, right? He will not eat the ogre, that's a problem. I guess I'm still missing 2 damage this turn, this time. Yeah, he needs to eat the last one. So I would have, if he was in the middle, then I could have cunning plant. Ventriloot. My lead wasn't close to the ogre. Yeah, I need to play Trestens first. I think. Maybe that's the only problem I have here. Maybe I don't even have to kill the last unit. I think this is giving me more total damage. What else could I do? I mean, I'm still afraid I lose the Pugna damage. So, here's what I'm thinking. If I entrench Trilo, a cunning plan here. I duel again. But then there's no one left to Pugna. That's the problem I have. That's why I want to swap him with the face boots. If I swap the Pugna with the face boots, it's still the same problem. Unless I swap Pugna like over here. We can try that. What if I swap Pugna? We can try swapping Pugna and see how it works out. I wonder if you can even go above the damage, do a bit more. I will do anything to protect the ancient. So you're cunning, right? This can't be good, I feel. Still missing 1 damage, I feel. I mean, I'm still not getting the last unit, that's what I mean. So maybe I can't kill the last unit. But it was only the Trestin damage that was missing. It could be just the Trestin damage, I'm not sure. Alright. So now we Ventrilo. And at any cost, and we could also at any cost first. I still feel I'm missing 1 damage. 2 damage. Oh, we have it! Okay, so I think you can't. I don't know, we have 1 Ventrilo. I think you can kill the last unit. I don't know how, but applying the Trestens first was 4 more damage or so. So, we are okay. Yeah, so first puzzle done. Nice.